Welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. This is Resident Evil 2. I think we're on kind of the last parts of this game, the Ghost Survivors, which I have never done. So let's start. Okay. I'm not gonna do the training. Accessories. All right, well, let's try this one. Looks like it's about Kendo. I don't really know what to expect. Okay. Oh, I've got some stuff. Doesn't look like there's anything to pick up around here, though. That sucks. Oh. Glowing eyes? Purple smoke, what? Okay, that's definitely concerning. Oh, I definitely hear something. And can I get through here? Okay. Why am I going to the police station? I go down here? Okay. Kendo, where are you going? Nothing here. Oh no. Kendo, no! No, Kendo! Oh, Kendo, Kendo, Kendo. Oh, oh, I died. I failed you, Kendo. Problem is, I don't have a lot of ammo, and there's no ammo to pick up, so... I have no herbs. I don't understand why he would go through the police station. So he owns a gun shop. How does he not have more ammo than this? Damn, that was a hit I had to take. Damn. Thought I could get both. Oh crap. Poisoned. Damn, I'm gonna die. Ah, damn it. Okay. Now I know. Oh, Kendo, Kendo. This isn't going very well. I think I'm just really gonna have to rely on this shotgun. I think I gotta try and take out that liquor. It's not really gonna work, is it? Oh no, I didn't have the fucking shotgun out. Oh, this is going so poorly. Oh no. Oh, that went so bad. Jeez, I don't know, like, how much more ammo I'm gonna get. Going down or up? There's a gumball machine down here. What does this do? What? Only take one item dispenser. Oh no. Oh, I gotta do this. Got to. Damn, 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 damn. Oh no. Yep, that's crazy. That sucks. Now I know for next time. Okay. Ooh, we gotta go green. Should've went blue. I already tell. Can already tell. Yep. Son of a bitch. That's so crazy. Choking to death. I just gotta get out of here. Truly. I'm not gonna make it because I'm poisoned. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I'm dying. Fuck that up. Ooh, can't get poisoned twice. Oh, jeez. Oh no. That's such bullshit. What can I do? He coughed. What can I do? Truly, I hate that it doesn't let you just back out of that. All right. That might be the play. Maybe I can get him in one shot. Alright, I don't know what's happening there because I'm shooting him in the head. Kendo is giving me serious problems. I gotta remember about that gas. I'll fuck myself over getting too close. Alright, the first area I've got down. Clearly I've gotten that down. I don't even think I hit him. Going so bad. Yep, I'm dead. How can you kill this thing? It takes more than 4 shots. Past him. I don't understand. Maybe if I run up to that guy with the tank? Damn, I missed. Got me. Oh no, it doesn't matter now. Yep. I'll just die. It's fine. This is brutal. How do you do this? I don't know, I'm just gonna try and run, I guess. Actually worked out okay. All right. I've got some stuff. Shit. That didn't go well. Should take the blue herb. Damn, that's a fucking choice though. It's a choice. Yep. Fucking coming. Jesus Christ. This is absolutely ridiculous. So fucking dead, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Damn it. Poison. Double poison. Dude is just walking up right behind me. No, you're gonna die. Everybody's gonna die. It's fucking impossible. No fucking shot, I got no shot. Jesus. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm so dead. insanity. I have no... I have no bullets. I have nothing. Yep, there it is. I had nothing. They don't give you, they just don't give you enough to deal with the volume they send at you. It's like you can take down maybe 4 to 6 zombies at best. They send like 20 at you before you get another shot at ammo. We gotta make some better decisions. I need to kill for that elevator. I need to kill anybody who's got the purple gas. That way, if it gets tight, I don't fucking get poisoned. Let's get past the liquor first. What could I do? Truly, if I don't have to waste so much here. Bam. Didn't have to double tap that. Gotta go, herb. Is that gonna be enough? Ooh, okay. So you just gotta really take out the front. Alright, what do we got here? Damn. Going for it, I'm going for it. Let's double these. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna take the poison here no matter what. Yeah, no matter what, shit. This might be the weapon for them. Yep. That sucks. Whatever, I don't care, I gotta come down here. Gotta do it. Sucks. Damn, I really cut the kid.
Yep.
Jesus Christ, this is fucking insane. And I'm dead. And I'm dead. But truly, like, what do you do? This is insanity. Every time I'm about to shoot. At some point, I gotta take it. But at one point, it's kind of hard to tell. Take it after him. At least I know I have a little bit more time. Oh no, Jesus. Jesus, there's one in here too. Yep. He's out of control. Thank you. Can I get a vending machine, please? Oh, even better. Jesus Christ. What can I do? What can I do? There was nothing I could do. Alright, I think I've had enough for one night. Jesus. I unlocked an accessory. Will it help? I don't think that's gonna help. Still though, I like it. Alright, I'll try this again when I stream next time. I don't know. This shit is hard. It is hard. You can find me doing that on Twitch at the Rogues Gallery 23. And as always,
Thank you for watching.